Guys, it's your boy Chief coming back at you with some more videos, and we're gonna get back into Star Wars The Old Republic, which I hear has getting an increase of players, and I guess a new expansion's coming out relatively soon, maybe in November or something like that, I hear. So I was kind of bored with BDO, so I'm gonna check this out for a while and see how it goes. Apparently you can bring it over into Steam. All you have to do is just launch it from install it from Steam onto Steam, and then it's gonna bring you up the regular launcher anyway, so you can port it right into your Steam. So if you want your Steam friends to see or whatever, I just like launching games from Steam. It seems to work out pretty well. So let me drop that down, get that out of the way. So I don't know what to expect. I haven't played this game in probably at least 5 years, maybe 6 years. It's been out for like 10 years, so we'll see how this goes. Let's see. I got a bunch of characters and stuff I know I played for a while when it first came out, back in the day. So we'll see. I probably should change that desktop. That's one of the girls I follow on Twitter. She's pretty cool. She's a gamer. She's pretty hot, actually. Tell you the truth. Alright, so I got a lot of tweaks to do here because, this, like I said, I haven't played in a long time, so right now it's stretching over to my secondary monitor. So we'll have to fix that in a minute. And we'll let the intros run for a minute. We'll see how that goes. But, it's kind of crazy how it's auto-stretching across monitors. Kind of weird. None of my other games do that by default. You'd have to. Excuse me. Nope. Music's loud. I'll have to get rid of that right away. Legendary status. No idea. Let me, I don't know what the hell's going on here. Okay. Select characters. That's why. Shit, I have got to fix my. Get my. I can't see it. It's stretched across the screen. Let me fight. Nope, that didn't do it. Hold on. Team enter, maybe? Let me see if that shrinks it down. It might work. There we go. Alright, we'll go into the super selects. Sound, music, turn that almost completely down or off eventually, probably. Graphics, okay. So, full screen exclusive windowed. Yes, we want that. No, we want full screen windowed. Let me see what that does. Hold on. Sorry, guys, I'm launching it. You're seeing it as I'm seeing it, so hopefully this will work. Okay, there we go. Right now we're getting 130 frames, which is pretty good. Keep changes. Custom graphics. Let me see. Graphics quality preset. We want ultra. It's an old game frame rate. Refresh rate. Should run pretty good, even though I only have a 1060 with 3 gigs of memory. But I play a lot of games, and I can always almost run on Ultra on everything. Like on BDO, I run on Remastered. So I don't know if you know anything about that, but it runs really well for me, so. So Bloom, okay, that's fine. We just don't want, if there's any motion blur, we want to get rid of that. Depth of field, maybe. Shader, complexity. Sometimes if I have lower frames, I'll go right to shadow. Lower that down, because shadow's, I mean, it's nice in some games, but in most games it's not that great quality. So, it's like grass quality, could probably lower that and stuff like that. But we'll leave it all on full for now, till we see what user face. I'm gonna skip movies. I don't know if that's a good idea yet. Okay, so let's see what we have for characters. Activate. What the hell's that mean? my... Oh, she's pretty hot. That's my girl. Where's my... Oh. Is this my assassin? Because I think I had, it might have been my twink assassin. That was, like, for PvP at that level. Like, twink around with really good gear and stuff. But I guess Johnny's my main character? Keisha, Imperial Fleet. Oh, Sith Assassin. Because, while Johnny's pretty cool, he's a power tech, I guess, which, you know, is, I don't know. I had a lot more fun on my assassin than I did on any other character. Which is kind of weird, it's only 42. Is preferred status. Click to become a subscriber. Click to become a subscriber. We don't know if we're going to do that. Why can't we activate? What does that mean? Make this character active for your account. This will use one of your available character activations. Yeah, I think we're okay. We have 12 character slots, so... Can we play? Right. Recent changes to the server require that your character Keisha from your... That's nice. To be changed. Prove by a new name to continue playing this character. Unavailable. That's awesome. Wow, dude. That should not be a thing. I had that name locked in and I can't... I had to try different spellings. Okay. How about this? I should have did this. Well, who knows when they did this server thing. That's really lame, man. Ah, man. How else can I spell this? Keisha. Damn it. Name change. I got a name change coupon when I logged into the account before, too. But on some other character. Johnny, I don't remember which character, maybe Johnny. But I'm not changing that name. That name's perfect. If it would even let me play that name anymore. Stupid. I don't know. I guess. Keisha. Isn't that the name of a cereal? Wow, dude. This name is this freaking popular? I'm so sick of name change. Just name bullshit in games, dude. This should just do first name, last name, and you can use. And the last name has to be specific. And the first name could be. So if there's a 20 million fucking Johnnies, who gives a shit, right? It's so annoying this day and age that we still have to do this bullshit. A million fucking players, and you gotta pick them. You gotta pick a million individual names. Alright, let's go with. Looks like Kai, though. I want it to be Keisha, but... See, Keisha... What about underscore? Can we do that? Invalid name. What are invalid characters? From server of the Crucible of Mischief. New name to continue playing this character. Keisha. Invalid name. Yeah, and then they make it... You can't even hide... Keisha, can we do anything with that? Shh. Sorry guys, I wish this wasn't a thing right now. But great. Poopy Pants, see, that's another one. Level 16, I don't know. I don't remember. It's been so long. But she's a, Alright, where the hell is she? Oh, okay. Let's get into it. arrows. Achievement unlocked. I'm sure I did a lot of, well, 50 I think was the cap back in the day. Login rewards, weekly log. I'm sure there's a lot of crap in my mailbox and stuff. I don't know. Galactic seasons, no idea. 6 weekly bonus login rewards. I guess we'll look at this first. Complimentary minor social boost. 3K credit certificate, token of the cordial. Your inventory's full. That's great. Oh, because I'm probably not subscribed, so probably. Cartel market? Yeah. Do I have 3,200 coins, or that's how much something costs? Ooh, I think I have 3,200 cartel coins. Probably good. Don't know. Don't remember what that was about. What is this, like, something I can open later? Because I have to. Alright, inventory. This is another problem because I don't know what the hell's what. I only have 634,000 credits. That's kind of sad. Shit, I'm not gonna know where anything is. Oh, that's gonna slow up. Look how fast this is going.
If you are infected with the Rakul plague, please arrange for your immediate incineration.
Camera rotation speed. Camera away from your character? I'll go 100%. Camera rotation speed. Oh, it's only on 0, dude. Smart camera. Camera pivot. I don't know. So when I right click and do that, it's like, holy crap. Yeah, that's not even that. Well, that's gonna take some getting used to because that's really bad. Class and story group areas, basic combat. Man, I'm sorry, guys. I don't know. Commit to the dark side, commit to the light side. Oh my god, I gotta learn all this stuff because Star Fighter Battle. I remember I did that before when I played. War Zones. PvP challenge. Unranked War Zones. Ranked Arenas. Galactic Starfighter. Solo. This is probably stuff I maybe had in the market or something. Character has been deleted. What? What character has been deleted? Oh, maybe one of my advanced bio versatile stem. I don't know. Item recovery. character has been deleted. I wonder if it's my...
Per Ministry of Biotic Science guidelines, airlock expulsion has been approved as an acceptable method of Rakul plague carrier disposal.
I was watching a video on somebody that's just started getting back into it, and apparently you don't have to, you're like your helper guys, you don't have to put equipment on them anymore. I guess they come with standard equipment. So maybe that's what all these are, like, from my end character deleted doesn't really make a lot of sense either. You're coming from the strongest community, heavy dark green, welcome to your home. Part of the early access promotional period, you have received special rewards including... I don't see any. Maybe I already took them. Thank you for being part of May of the 4th. Honor of May the 4th. This is a special in-game reward to show you. Just Astromech Droid Mini Pet will follow you. Oh yeah, where the hell is that? I don't see it. See, that's annoying. I'm gonna have to go and fix that. But we'll do that in a minute. I won't get into anything serious, but cut this video short. Sorry, it's a big freaking mess. Once I get it, but I wanted you guys to be a part of. Oh, we already did those. So those are rewards. So mail. Okay, so I have no new mail. I don't know what this is. 78. Who? Oh. So that's who's here on Imperial Fleet right now, I guess. There used to be so many servers, but see, like right now, I want to right click and wait. I don't know why, it's just a habit, like to bring. A lot of games, you right-click to camera, you know. Oops. Wow. I don't remember how to access this shit. That was bouncing my thumb button. My stealth. Oh, you can access... Oh, there we go. Alright, so there's my cargo bay. Start my buy additional bay. Yeah, see, this all this stuff is probably irrelevant now in the game, I'm sure. It was probably pretty relevant back in the day. All these, especially these purple things and stuff. So I guess it's complimentary minor experience boosts. Experience boosts. Carbonite chamber. Freeze yourself in carbonite and regenerate health and your class's energy pool while frozen. Why is that in there? Let me see. Let me just go over my... I can't do both. Okay. Credit voucher. Critical augments. I don't know what these are anymore. I remember they were something.
Those willing to risk everything to combat the plague on Alderaan should consult with a representative of the Highland Organization for Rakul Neutralization Onworld.
Subscribers gain free cartel coins, so that must be how I got these. That or I opened up my wallet, don't know. Credit escrow balance. Escrow. Credits from your escrow account into your local balance. Okay. Select the amount of credits to transfer from escrow. To view this item in the cartel market. What? Confused. Credits escrow transfer 600. So it costs you money to transfer this stuff? Transfer the 50k credits from your escrow into your current balance. Must have credit escrow to use this. Note this is a credit escrow transfer, not purchase of credit. Credit escrow. Man, that's gonna, I ain't trying to buy anything right now. I might. Don't know. All crafted to a premium of premium quality and below. To crafted materials inventory. Okay. Premium quality envelope. Did I actually move anything? And where is that friggin'? Obey to. Ooh. Okay, cargo hold. Oh, this is my ship's cargo hold, maybe. Okay, that helps. Think. Bay 1, Bay 2, so... Maybe I should just try to move over, like, the purple things until we figure out what they are. it would seem like these are crafting materials, right? And it says move all crafting. Pack Explorer collections. Oh my god, dude, there's so much stuff, dude. Deconstruction. Break down items for crew skill members. Java scraps and tech fragments. That's only gonna add to my inventory. I can't do that right now. B3. What is this? Wait. Let's see, because I got these boxes. Battle Ace Pilot. Oh. Contains special items for Galactic Starfighter. And then there's one in here, too. This box contains special fireworks to help people. Okay, Imperial Scout Paint Job. Title for the illustrious and
remain vigilant during this Rakul emergency. Use of lethal force against plague carriers is authorized and encouraged.
So this is like my healing thingy. Experiment increases power by 375, reduces all healing done. I think. Anyway. I don't remember all these buffs I got on here. There's so much I have to learn. It's like playing a new game. I should almost start over. A complete new character. But even then, I still have all this crap that I have to sort because I don't know. Sorted probe drone parts. I'll probably sell a lot of this stuff and not worry about it. I don't know what that is. So I'll just put that in there. Cargo hold. Complimentary. Minor experience boost. Unlock for characters. Didn't I see collection? What is this? Collections. Oh. This is all the different. Oh, wow. I don't have any collections. Whatever those are. It's probably pretty cool. Featured in the game, I think. Renown stash. Jesus Christmas, man. There's so many different things I've never seen. Oh, here's the materials inventory. And it gave me two slots, so I don't know where those... I thought it moved three slots. I don't know where those material things went. Lucky coin. Can be sold to a vendor. So some of this shit I can definitely sell. Alright, let's continue here. Purple, we'll put that in here. Actually, we'll put that in somewhere. Put that over here somewhere, because these are all the augments and stuff you need for your gear. See, fortitude augment. Which I had aptitude module. These are all different things that go into your gear. And I had this stuff kind of figured out. This is like a crystal for your weapon. It'll change your weapon color and stuff. Binds on equip. I haven't even bound that yet. Press level 48, previously authorized by subscription. Don't know what that means. Anyway, we'll get sidetracked. I gotta keep that on me, I think. Collectible. Many vendors across the galaxy be handsome to acquire this, okay. Oh, that's the hypermed pack. See, I went through a lot of relents to get that made, so it's probably these items here stay in my inventory and I don't really move them around much. Alright, and then these over here we'll put... I don't know why it does that. It's kind of janky. Like, why does it have that icon?
Should the Rakul problem grow out of hand, the Imperial First Fleet is pre-authorized to commence full-scale orbital bombardment of Alderaan.
Put that stuff in there. I got all this gear. I don't know. I remember before there was so much gear because you had to also, gear out your dudes, you know? I don't explain them yet. Actually, if I could bring one up, I could show you. I'm just gonna put all... I'm trying to put all these purples in here. I guess the blues, too. I don't remember what the hell I'm doing here with this. Just wanted to make some... Well, we got a lot of blue shit. I don't even know if this stuff has any value or is even worth my time right now, but whatever, until we figure it out, I guess. Put this up here. Looks like it matches that one. All of these look like they match, so I don't know. Augments. I'm assuming this is all crap I can sell. Sort of can be sold to a vendor. Requires heavy armor, so sell that. What about all these? Is this just shit I picked up? Imperial tacticians. Imperial. Alright, let me see if I can figure that out. How to bring my... Unless I don't have any anymore, because I took them. Or something, because that thing did say deleted character or whatever. Locks the quick bar so you cannot drag it. I really want to push this up here. I know there's a way to do that too. Alright, tutorials, logout, preferences, interface editor. Boom. Put the mission tracker down here, put this up here. What's in here? Achievement tracker? Yeah, put that over there. Shit, now I lost the quest thingy. This is mission tracker. Put this right here. That's the one good thing about this game, is you could pretty much modify your entire UI just the way you want. I don't know about making them bigger or quick mark it another way. Making it bigger or smaller, but I know you could modify it. Oh, can you make it bigger? Oh, we want this to go like that, I guess. And then move this down. I don't know as far as, oh yeah, just like this one, you click that one, I remember this now, this is a global scale, so you don't want to do that one, scale, minimap, it's kind of important, minimap, we'll do that, until it gets annoying, okay, so achievement tracker, I guess we'll just put it over here, arena scorecard, these are wrong, obviously, these gotta
remain vigilant during this Rakul emergency. Use of lethal force against plague carriers is authorized and encouraged.
Alright, we'll do that for now until we. Are you sure you want to exit? Didn't I just save it? Oh. Yeah, save to Keisha 1. These. I think I had them. Because everything's tab target and push button, like I have to rebind a lot of this stuff to like Q&As and R&Ts and R&Fs. Okay, so no target. Not ready yet. Look at it. I don't see the. Oh, there's my. There's a speeder. I don't remember where to see all my different vehicles, but I know I got more. More than two. I mean, more than just this one. It's not much faster than just, like, walking or running. But it's pretty neat. I don't know. Can't really use them in a fight either, but I don't know. Oh, I really gotta fix that. Look, I put it around. My buffs are on top of my name. That's kind of silly. Yeah, we gotta work on that too. Alright. There used to be, when we came. I think I got one of those. When we first started, when we were playing this game back in the day, this freaking place would be a madhouse, man. There'd be a million people in here. Now you barely see any. But. I guess that was part of the reason why I left it. The amount of people playing the game kind of died out, but it was a really fun game. The PvP was really fun too. I did a lot of PvP back in the day. I don't target it. How do I bring out my weapon without? Oh, this is interesting. Don't know what all this stuff is, but.
Per Ministry of Biotic Science guidelines, airlock expulsion has been approved as an acceptable method of Rakul plague carrier disposal.
Pretty good. Alignment 100,000. Incidental light. Mastery endurance at all level. Outfit designer. Don't know what that is. What do you purchase? It doesn't really, I don't really get that. Purchase with cartel coins. Oh, outfit designer slot, I guess, apparently, is what that is. I wonder if I have a decent amount of money. So there's the same stupid one. Oh, wow, so. So you can't customize appearance. I'm confused. I don't know. Today, increase the rate you gain experience and valor points. Click here for more. Sorry, guys. Oh, there's my ship. Wow. Oh, maybe on my other character it's got more stuff to it. Like, I did more work on it. Probably. All this stuff on the side. Companions. See, look, I have no companions. That's dirty. But you know what? Also, this might have been my character that I didn't do any actual questing on. I just did PvP. If I remember. Although it does say I have two. Maybe I did some. What's this? I don't really want this all up in my face. I have to move that too later. I got a lot of work to do. A lot of catching up to do. Well, I hope you guys don't mind what I've done here. Like, I know I'm kind of gimpy and I don't know what I'm doing yet, but galaxy map, we're figuring it all out together, right? This is the guy. I remember this. I kind of prison break, so I guess Imperial fleet, that's where we are right now. Dark side controls the galaxy. Come to the dark side. But that's, yeah, I mean, if you're into Star Wars, this game is fucking awesome. Which, apparently, I've been hearing some rumors they might be making a new MMO, a Star Wars MMO, which is great, will be fucking sick if they do it well. But, yeah, first things first, I gotta fix this camera stuff, so I'm gonna go work on that, and then maybe get some stuff tweaked a little bit, and so you guys don't have to be here when I'm...
Should the Rakul problem grow out of hand, the Imperial First Fleet is pre-authorized
to commence
full-scale orbital bombardment of Alderaan.
Toggle chat off on general. I'll move this over here at my bottom right. See, if you look at the bottom here, I don't know if that's going to come through, but I have this weird problem with my stinking monitor, which is a new monitor, but I bought it refurbished because I didn't see that on the... bought it from Newegg and I didn't see right away that it said refurbished, so I don't know. Look at my name, Keisha, right? And I put Keisha.1 or something. I wonder why it doesn't display the .1, which is fine by me. I don't mind at all. But that's just kind of a shame because I could have had Keisha. It's like Keisha. 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 Anyway, I'm going to go do some tweaking on this game, and I appreciate you guys coming by and checking it out, and I will have it ready to go, well, at least better, and I hope it looks good and sounds good. If it doesn't, let me know, and I will, cause there's so many things I don't know what anything is. I'll have it more of a grip on it a bit, so I just wanted you guys to get a good view of what to expect when you get back into it. So there's a lot of stuff to this game, so which is fun. It just takes a little to get used to again, but especially that camera thing, I'll get that sorted, and I'll try to explain to you guys how to do it if you need to know, because it is friggin' annoying. All I'm doing is right clicking, right? So if I, and like, look, this is normal movement around, right, with the keys, right? If I left click, dude, look how out of control that is, dude. Left or right click. to move your camera. And there's no stinking setting for it, but I heard you could go into the game files themselves and fix it, which is bizarre. So I'll have to go and look and see what that's about. Because I it's just a habit. I move my camera all the time. Like, it's just part of the game for me, right? Like, I'll zoom in, zoom out, whatever. I mean, I'm sure it's for everybody that plays MMOs. You gotta move your camera around, right? So, wish this didn't appear until you actually click on something like that. Okay, there. And that. And then if I skip... I don't know how to get them off there. Okay, there. See, like, why does it have to be there? I'll have to figure that out, too. A good spot for those, because... really want them there all the time. But anyway, let me go sort through some stuff, and I will get back to you guys. This has been your boy Chief, and I appreciate you guys coming by and checking out the video. Have a good one.